Yay, I'm in the ocean. Cat
is
quick to go.
Hi, everybody.
Welcome to Silent Music Revival, a monthly event where we show an old silent film and have a band play the live soundtrack over top of it, and they have never seen the film before. The film we're showing tonight is called Poor Mrs. Jones. It was directed by Raymond Evans, who was employed by the United States Department of Agriculture, who actually made this film. In the 1920s, there was sort of this surge for the USDA to make films to encourage people to stay on farms and not to move to the city. And so this happened in the early 20s, just before the stock market crash of 29, there was an economic depression in farmland in rural areas. And this was mainly because of prohibition, so the sale of wheat went down, cars were being invented, so hay sales went down. And so overall, people were starting to feel really sad about living on a farm. And they wanted to move away. And usually they would move from one place to another, but because of things like the radio being invented and accessibility to magazines, the glorification of the city started. And so people started moving to the cities. In fact, it's kind of not very well known that that was a huge part of immigration, that people would move from rural areas to the cities. And so the USDA started making films, propaganda films, I suppose, like trying to say, like, oh, well, the rural life is great, don't go to the city, you know, it's dirty. And so this is one of those films. And it's pretty straightforward. It's almost got like a sitcom type feel to it. And so if you've been to this event before, it's odd that I'm not selecting an art film. So it's a pretty like straightforward film, but I feel like it's going to lend itself really, really well to the sound of Bermuda Triangles and kind of giving that like sort of like cinematic, it's a fun film. It's 46 minutes long, so Bermuda Triangles is going to be performing. I think I said that. They are excellent. So without any further ado, Bermuda Triangles and Poor Mrs. Jones, 1926 film.
Please silence your cell phones as I cue it up. Invalid. Yeah, I guess we can do that. Thank you.
Thank you.
last silent music revival that I'm going to be doing is in January, so next month, and I'm probably going to be handing it off. So it's going to continue to keep going. So keep being on the lookout for those dates. Live at Ipanema's tonight, and also Tuesday is the listening room, so go out and support some other community things. Once again, Bermuda Triangles were amazing. Thank you guys so much. Once you geek out about silent films and talk to me afterwards, and also on your way out, if you enjoyed it, please drop some money in the donation bucket so that, you know, it's a free event, and so this is a way for it to continue to be free, so please drop some, you know, whatever you can in the donation bucket. And that's all. Thanks for coming.